We're about a minute away from AP Network News, and after that, we'll be getting back into more of your favorite songs.
This is Paul Weston. I want to thank you for making us all a part of the music of your life.
WLUS Gainesville.
AP Network News. I'm Paul Corson. A top American diplomat says despite the trouble in China, it would be a big mistake for the U.S. to break diplomacy. Ambassador to China James Lilly says U.S. policy needs to respond to the military campaign of repression going on, but it also must consider what long-term approach would help bring the situation around. He spoke on CBS today as hundreds in China continue to be detained by authorities for their pro-democracy activities. Karen Sloan in Beijing picks up the story.
By even a partial count, hundreds have been arrested in China, and the crackdown on dissent shows no signs of letting up. Television news here pictures dozens being hauled into police stations and being held at gunpoint. Many look as if they've been beaten. The face of one man, identified as a leader in an independent labor union, was swollen so badly he could barely open his eyes. Officials are also tightening their grip on the flow of information. In the northwest city of Xi'an, the government ordered its residents to hand over all foreign news reports they may have. It covers the army's attacks in and around Tiananmen Square last weekend. Karen Sloan, AP Network News, Beijing.
Soviet media outlets say violence continues in the Uzbekistan Republic. Ethnic unrest began about a week ago, with one official newspaper now reporting the death toll nearing 100. Yesterday, Soviet media reported local police allowed thousands of young people in Uzbekistan in gangs to attack minority Turks in the region. Within the hour, the vice president leaves Washington for the troubled region south of the border, Central America. George Guetta at the State Department reports on the diplomatic mission. Argentina's lame duck president may step aside sooner than he has to, so the newly elected leader can get to work on an economic crisis. Officials say the outgoing Raul Alfonsín is working on an agreement with incoming Carlos Menem, who otherwise couldn't take office till mid-September. Reports from Iran say two people died and more than 10,000 fainted in the crush of people who gathered at Ayatollah Khomeini's grave today. It's been 1 week since the revolutionary patriot died. The official Islamic Republic news agency says at the height of the memorial ceremony, one person was fainting every second because of the heat. Egypt's Minister of State for Foreign Affairs is in Israel for a visit that signals an improvement in relations that have been strained by the Palestinian uprising. This is AP Network News.
Good evening, I'm Hans Borger, taking a look at WLUS News. U.S. officials have expressed concern over an apparent increase in Cuban involvement in drug smuggling. The traffic involves growing numbers of small planes which cross through Cuban airspace en route to South Florida. Although the allegations are based on circumstantial evidence, U.S. officials say their suspicions have been reinforced by recent court testimony in the case of two Colombian drug dealers. The two Colombians said large shipments of cocaine were flown in on two occasions in 1987 from Colombia to an airfield in Cuba and then sent to Florida aboard ships. Cuban diplomatic officials in Washington have rejected those charges. Manatee experts at SeaWorld in Orlando are trying to find out why a female manatee refused to nurse and care for her calf, which eventually died last week. The 70-day-old calf, named Ranger, died Thursday of intestinal problems. He was born at Homosassa Springs Park, north of Tampa, but was transferred to SeaWorld 2 weeks later. SeaWorld Marine Mammals Curator Jack Pearson says the calf's intestinal problems began shortly after birth. At SeaWorld, Ranger was fed a specially made formula that contained antibiotics. There are only about 1,200 manatees left in Florida. Many are killed when struck by outboard engines of power boats. A scheduled Ku Klux Klan rally against kosher foods didn't materialize today when members from the white supremacist group failed to show up. Instead, about 100 opponents of the Klan gathered on the steps of the Taylor County Courthouse in Perry to protest racism. A Boca Raton area woman hopes to extract $600 from a dentist who charged her for canceling an appointment. Kathy Wright claims her former periodontist, Dr. Howard Rosa, kept two-thirds of her $900 deposit for gum surgery last year after she canceled to get a second medical opinion. The dentist says the $600 fee for lost time is reasonable. And finally, better luck next week. There were no jackpot winners in last night's $7 million Florida lotto drawing, and that means next week's prize should reach at least $15 million. The weather forecast for Gainesville and North Central Florida becoming fair tonight with only a 20% chance of an evening thunderstorm, overnight low of 70. Tomorrow mostly sunny with a 20% call on afternoon rainstorms, Monday's high 95. Tomorrow night, isolated evening thunderstorms. The chance continues early on, but then turning fair. Low again overnight near 70. And Tuesday's extended outlook, partly sunny, with a 30% chance of afternoon thunderstorms. Tuesday's projected high, 95. At 6:05, the temperature here in Gainesville, 89 degrees. Good evening, I'm Hans Borger, returning you now to more of the music you like best.
Hi, this is Dick Haynes, and I want to thank you for making us all a part of the music of your life. There's no forgetting when evening appears. I sigh, but there's no regretting in spite of my tears.
Here I am. drop a line. The weather's cool, the folks are fine. I'm in bed each night at 9. P.S. I love you. Yesterday we had some rain, but on the whole I can't complain. Was it dusty on the train? Yes, I love you. Right to the brow, just as soon as you're able, they came around to call. I burned a hole in the dining room table, and let me see, I guess that's all. Nothing else for me to say, and so I'll close. But by the way, everybody's thinking of you. Yes, I love you.
Right to the bronze, just as soon as you're able, they came around to call. I burned a hole in the dining room table, and let me see, I guess that must be all.
Nothing else for me to say, and so I'll close. But by the way, everybody's thinking of you. P.S. I love you.
Write me a letter, baby, without delay. Write me a letter, baby.
Everybody's thinking of you. Yes, I love you.
Gordon Jenkins catching up on his correspondence there on AM 980 WLUS. And before that, we heard from Dick Hames. Hope your weekend went well. We'll certainly close it out the right way with all of your favorite music.
And now the weather. Muddy blizzard conditions across the state, with drifts reported as far south as the Keys. Some residents are...
Honey, is that you?
Yeah, it's me.
Would you close that door?
I'm trying. Boy, am I trying. Now there's money all over the place.
Would you look at this mess?
Well, I can handle it.
There's a blizzard of money being won in cold cash. The new instant game with lots and lots of winners from the Florida Lottery.
Stay near to us and we'll stay near you with the music of your life on AM 980 WLUS.
Thank you.
when we're apart, I can't face my heart. Saying you'll never stray more than just two lips away. If my life could be silent with you, I'd be more than content.
Oh,
All right, the music just gets better and better, doesn't it? That was a little Charlie Brown music there. Linus and Lucy by Vince Giraldi and his trio. Also in that set, we heard from Steve Lawrence and Francis Craig with Near You. We'll serve up another set of super tunes coming right up.
Right now, you know where you want to be.
It's the Father's Day sale at JCPenney, where you'll find great gifts for dad and great savings for you. Like 25% off regular prices on select sports shirts by Hunt Club, Carrefour, and Fox. And they're all available in a wide array of colors. But hurry, the sale ends Saturday.
You're looking smarter than ever at JCPenney.
Your favorite music is here on US 98 WLUS.
Wasting them of morning and the rest.
then will pass and be forgotten with the rest. We're poor little lads who have lost our way.
Favorite, the Woof and Poof song by Bing Crosby on AM 980 WLUS. We also heard from Harry James. Good evening, I'm Hans Borger, and I certainly hope your weekend is going well. I'd also like to play your favorite songs, and I hope that you become part of our music survey. If you haven't yet told us the titles of your three favorite songs, please do it right away. Send us a card with your name, address, birthday, and the titles of your three favorite songs. We're counting on you. Mail that card to WLUS Box 1068, Gainesville, 32602. On WLUS, our music is the music of your life. Weather forecast for Gainesville and North Central Florida becoming fair tonight with a 20% chance of an evening thunderstorm. Overnight low of 70. Tomorrow mostly sunny with a 20% call on afternoon rain. Monday's high 95. Tomorrow night, the slight chance of isolated evening thunderstorms continues early on, but then turning fair. Low again overnight near 70. And Tuesday's extended outlook partly sunny with a 30% chance of afternoon thunderstorms. Tuesday's expected high nearing 95. At 6:30, the temperature here in Gainesville, 88 degrees, as the music of your life continues with Patty Page.
Whoa. True, I'm holding you close to my heart. you're with me now, sharing a vow never to part. I'm so afraid to close my eyes, afraid that it's just a silly illusion. With my eyes wide open, I'm dreaming. Darling, do I deserve such a break? To prove I'm awake, I can't believe that you're really mine. Close my eyes, afraid that I'll find that this lovely thrill is just a silly illusion. With my eyes wide open, I'm dreaming. To prove I'm awake, I can't believe that you're in. Oh,
Guys who met at a choir school in Toronto, believe it or not, and went on to become the Four Lads on AM 980 WLUS. And before those girl watchers, we heard from Tony Tennille with Dream.
When you bite into a big juicy peach, what memories come to mind?
Summer, summer fruits from California.
The first time you danced with a girl on 4th of July.
Summer, summer fruits from California. or the last long summer before you went to college. Refresh the memory. Bite into a fresh California peach before they're gone for another year. From the growers of California summer fruits.
Musical memories, that's your music on AM 980 WLUS.
A blossom fell from off a tree. It settled softly on the lips you turned to me. The gypsies say, and I know why. A falling blossom only touches lips that lie. A blossom fell, and very soon I saw you kissing someone new. Beneath the moon, I thought you loved me. You said you loved me. We planned together to dream forever. The dream has ended, for true love died. The night a blossom fell and touched two lips that lied. A blossom fell, and very soon I saw you kissing someone new. Beneath the moon, I thought you loved me. You said you loved me. We planned together to dream forever. The dream has ended, for true love died. The night a blossom fell and touched two lips that